My name is Sabah Khan and today we are going to discuss on the topic incorporeal property. It is also called intangible property because its existence is neither visible nor tangible. Example, right of easement, copyright, patent, etc. Incorporeal property is further divisible into two kinds, namely jura in re alienia or encumbrances, whether over material or immaterial things, that is lease, mortgage and servitude, and jura in re propria, over immaterial things such as patent, trademark, copyright, etc. Rights in re propria in immaterial things, intellectual property. Property rights are both in relation to material and immaterial things. Material things are physical objects and all other things which may be subject matter of a right are immaterial. There are various immaterial products of human skill and labor. These immaterial forms of property are as follows. Intellectual rights are type of incorporated property. The recognition and protection of this kind of incorporated property has been